boy.
Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another reaction. Today I'm going to be reacting to the new Billie Eilish song. My camera's in front of the title. Therefor I Am. I don't know if there was an audio release of this as well. If there was, I have not heard it. But this music video came out a few hours ago, so I figured I'd check it out and see what it's all about. So let's do it. We have some shoes. A newly waxed floor, it looks like. It's very reflective. That's literally me on the escalator. It goes way too slow. Where? Okay. In a mall. A closed mall. Did she break in? Oh. I'm not your friend. Oh, that beat kind of comes in hard. I really liked how it slowly came in, and then those vocals in there, really good. And her voice is just so unique. It fits so well with her, like, interesting, unique beats. I love it so far. I kind of like that. I love when she actually, like, just like the vocal range she kind of goes through. I don't even, like, that was just like a talking voice, basically, in the middle of a song with kind of the beat going. Really cool. I like when she does that a lot. Get my pretty name out of your mouth. We are not the same with or without. Don't talk about me like just like that. Just like that. How the, just like the different voices. A lot of artists you see, it'll be kind of the same singing voice the whole time, no matter like how the beat changes in the song or if it's a completely different song, their vocals are always the same. It's the same notes, the same pitches, always the same. But for her especially, she has a bunch of different voices that she uses, kind of a higher pitch voice, more of a raspy voice. Sometimes some of the songs are like predominantly one of them, but she always seems to like switch it up quite a bit, and especially in songs like this or like Bad Guy, where it's kind of a like different sounding beat. Top of the world, but your world isn't real. It was an idea. So go have fun. I really couldn't care less, and you can give him my best, but just I'm not your friend. I think therefore I am. I'm not your friend. Did she even bite the bagel, or did she just like pretend to bite it? Bagel. I just called it a bagel. Pretzel. Pretzel, sorry. Everyone is about to flame me. It's a pretzel! Oh, so far it's actually been one continuous shot. I just realized that. And now maybe this will be the cut. Give her a break. She looked like she was a little tired. She's like, whew. Okay, here we go. Shot number two. Eat your pretzel. I feel like she doesn't even like pretzels. She's kind of just holding it. Donuts and coffee. I don't want press to put your name next to mine. Ooh, the way that came back in. God, I want a donut so bad now. That looks delicious. Ooh. I really like when she like goes to the whisper too. I think that's really cool. Did you have fun? I really couldn't care less, and you can give him my best, but just no. She's right there, like she just kind of like, it's like she's like talking to somebody. Right before that, like the when she was singing, she almost like whispered it out, and then she went to like straight talking, like she's talking to someone on the phone. That's really cool. It makes it a lot more unique and stylish almost. I'm really digging this chorus, honestly. You really can't like help yourself from just head bob and do it, especially with this beat. All the verses are so different too. Everyone has a different pace to it. Really, really cool. I'm sorry. I don't think I cut your name. Ooh. It's nice of this closed mall to have all this food set up for her. Ooh, lemonade. They just have a cup of lemonade just ready to go. What the heck? I'm not your friend. just right back into it. These pauses are cool. The way it comes in after every pause, it's really just kind of like that beat just comes in, and then her vocals, it's a really good transition actually. A lot of time it's in music videos just a little jarring when they pause. This is some fries. This is the best mall ever. They got food ready always. The only thing she didn't really take a bite out of was the pretzel. She hates pretzels, confirmed. Uh-oh, the guard, the mall cop, Paul Blart. Paul Blart's coming. The camera should turn around, and then it's Paul Blart coming down on his Segway. She directed this, interesting. I wonder if she had like all the areas set up with food, the ones she was going to, and she kind of just had to go to each one that she set up. Cool. All right, that's the end. Good song, really good song. I know I talked more about the music video, I feel like, than the actual song, but I really did enjoy it. The chorus was really catchy. You just kind of get into it, especially with the beat, and her vocals on the beat is super good. And I loved how each verse was kind of different with like whether she'd do her high singing voice or her more, or if there was more talking or more whispery. I don't know. It was really cool, the uniqueness of each verse and the uniqueness of this song. It's really only a song that she could make specifically, because it's kind of like her unique style is this kind of music, which is always really good every time I've heard a song like this before. And I probably only heard 5 of her songs total, so a lot more for me to hear. And if there's a new album coming with this song soon, I'm sure I'll check a lot more out. Anyways, hope you enjoyed the reaction. Make sure to subscribe if you enjoyed, and leave me suggestions down below. See you later.